welcome back to my YouTube channel. So are you the one who is struggling to improve your skin health? Acne, pimples, dark circles, are you still facing all these issues? So here is a video on how you can improve your skin health and make your skin glowing and stunning. So yeah, let's get started into the video.
Chia seeds or basil seeds added in water helps to fight free radicals and skin aging. It also reduces inflammation, helps reduce collagen production, exfoliates the skin, helps reduce acne, also may help reduce dark spots
and hydrates your skin.
A fruity twist to your morning is all you need. Detox water gives your skin a hit of hydration and makes it glow. The goodness of natural ingredients make your skin and body revive and rejuvenate. It detoxifies skin, hydrates your skin, fights signs of aging, protects you from UV damage, and blends healthy glow to your skin. You can make detox water by adding cucumber, tomatoes, strawberries, lemons, ginger, and mint leaves infused in water. It also tastes really good. Fruits and vegetables are great for your skin. They contain many vitamins, minerals, and antioxidants that help your skin look younger, healthier, and more glowing. Juicing also helps the collagen in skin, and that is so important. Collagen is the substance that gives your skin its elasticity and youthful bounce. Cucumber and spinach juice hydrates your skin naturally, while rich fiber helps remove the toxins. Beetroot juice helps reduce acne, scars, wrinkles, and dark spots, also brightens your lip. A glass of lemon water every day helps prevent blemishes and blackheads. It also fights wrinkles and other signs of aging. They also reduce the size of your pores, making your skin look clear, smooth, and fresh. Soups are a great way to rehydrate your skin and build your immune system all in one cup. Soups like spinach soup, carrot soup, and cucumber soup are healthy and good for your skin health.
So yeah, I hope you guys like this video. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And also hit on the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.